Hello, this is Zach McClock, welcoming you to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. I am still going for this boating minigame, trying to get 25 points. Maybe this time I will hit the wall a bit less. Here's hoping. Great start. One. No. Very okay. I'm real glad you get unlimited arrows for this nonsense. Well, otherwise, this would be bull. Alright, so I'm three in. I gotta start getting it to move more to the right. Otherwise, I think I'm gonna rebound off this wall. Yep. Alright, so I'm at the exact point I was this time. So the first part's not the hard part. It's this next part that really gives me a run for my money. Oh, that was a perfect shot. And mostly a blind shot, too. Am I? Oh! I'm good. 15. Alright. I just need 10 more, and I need to not just destroy myself in this last partition of this river. Ooh. No! This is not the way I want to go! Alright, that's one crash. There's another. Nope, I missed it. 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. Steer out of the way this rock. No! God damn. I missed. All right. Oh, come on. Aim. I did it. Oh, I did it. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you for your patronage. Giant bomb bags. Come again anytime. Alrighty. So, if I remember correctly, there's also, if I come through here, a point in which I can hookshot in this lake's, whatchamacallit? This temple area thing here. A shrine. Let me see. Yeah, it's way up there.
Call that bird.
I don't know if I can blow that up. Let me get up here. Alright. There's anything over here. This is a door. Yeah, it is. I'll open this one. Grab this and this. Now what's in here? Oh, this is a piece of fart. Yeah, it is. Now what else is in here? Because there is that other hookshot point. Alright, got all the stuff down there. Back up. Don't back up that far. That's one. I need to get up to this one. Come on. Yeah, there we go.
Really?
What does that accomplish? Oh, here we go. Here we go. What are you gonna be? 100 rupees. Alrighty. That was a little bit less worse than my worth my time. But I have it. And that's 100 rupees I earned. Get out of here. And since I'm like where I am in the game, and I'm pretty sure the next dungeon's the last dungeon, I'm gonna go down. Because I do want to start cleaning up all of the other dungeons that I know that I missed stuff in. So I do plan to return to the Goron Mine as well. Because I know there's an item that I can only get once I have Hookshot. Get out in here. There we go. The Lakebed Temple. I know there's at least another piece of art in here. Because I know that there's a good handful of things that I left behind. Get out of here. Jesus. Oh. Thank you. Alright. So let me get on through here. Oh. Thank you. And here I am. Now, if I look at my map, let me see. Is it all on the right side? I need to go that way. Oh, I just gotta grab this one, don't I? Yep. Let's go on down. I'm just gonna run right past this fool. There's that. Come on, come up. Thank you. I expect this to be a piece of heart. There we go. Can I hook shot on that? Probably not. I guess I gotta go the long way. Right? Let me make sure. Okay, yeah. And then you go over there. Just pressing my tablet. So there's a chest in here. Yep, so there is. More water bombs. Wait, can I go up? I guess that doesn't do anything for me. I don't really remember all the geography for this area. I know, like, what room I need to get into, but I just don't know how to get into that specific room from where I am. This was not the right way, but this will get me where I need to be. I think I need to be there. And I don't really remember how to get there from here. No, there's a little over here. What am I doing? Oh, get off the wall. Oh, please. Nope. Going the long way around. Oh, you know, I know exactly what I gotta do. I gotta turn the stairs around. Come on. I know it must be done. Try it again. Go the right way, please. Fantastic. The placement of those vines there are interesting. Like, I can see that there's nothing there that should interest me, but, like, the fact that they're there, and I'm just noticing it. Like, it could be something. It could have been, like, a way to get up here from down there. Ugh, this fool. I'm not even gonna attempt this. Alright. Nope. Okay. That's what I thought. So I need to get all the way up here with just the boots. Probably use those hookshot points to get there faster. This is gonna take me a while. Oh, come on, get off the wall. This is rough. Come And there it is. All right. A stamp? Whatever. All right. So with that, I will see you next time. This is Black and Clock. Goodbye.